if I could only listen to one Lewis Capaldi song, it would be, ooh. Hi, I'm Paige, and I'm about to play If I Could. If I could only play one song for the rest of my life, it would be Young Hearts Run Free. This is like my go-to in carpool karaoke. It uplifts the mood. It's an old school belter. If I could change anything about Finn, it would be make him a little less messy. He just gets forgetful to pick things up, like his clothes. He thinks that they grow legs and walk themselves to the washing machine. Any wet towels, he'll just leave them. If I could collaborate with any artist, it would be Stormzy. I think he's so cool. Watching his last performance at Glastonbury a couple years ago, it was insane. So yeah, Stormzy. I have never met Stormzy, and I think I would fangirl so hard if I did, like, stutter and sweat slightly. If I could join any girl band, it would have to be Little Mix. Like, they're amazing. They're huge, they're strong women. Yeah, let's go Little Mix. Individually, they're all just so strong, and they're so strong with each other. They're just all very cool in their own way. If I could only listen to one Lewis Capaldi song, it would be, it's a tough one. All these ones, like, they're all tuned, really. I actually really, really like Hollywood. If I could trade lives with a fellow Islander, it would be, let's go Finlay. He's got the life of Riley, doesn't he? He has somebody tidying up for him. If I could be tied to one of my fellow Love Islanders, it would be Shauna. I love Shauna. We've actually not seen each other because of lockdown. So we've had to deal with, like, voice notes and pictures and stuff, and just messaging on Instagram. But yeah, let's go Shauna. If I could bring back any fashion trend, purely, I would love to go, like, nice, thick, bushy eyebrows, but I cannot. Mine are, like, blonde, so it looks like they stopped growing to, like, there, and they're just very sparse. So purely just because I can't grow big eyebrows. Let's bring the thin ones back. If I could choose any other reality TV show, it would be either I'm a Celeb or Dancing on Ice, I would say. Like, the food challenge, I could not. I would say, like, I'm sorry guys, you're starving for the night, because I'm just not, I cannot do it. I don't mind, lying in a box of cockroaches would not be, like, my best idea, but I'd probably say, like, the bigger, like, the snakes and the rats would go. Beyonce for a day. I'm gonna imagine she's got multiple cars, so I'd go and choose the nicest car, go drive, and go shopping. If I could be a Disney character, I would be, is Lion King Disney? I would be Mufasa. I love the Lion King. If I could be any animal, it would be a dog. I absolutely love dogs. I would love to try and make conversation with other dogs. Like, I need to know what happens in their world.
Are you and Finley going to be getting a dog then?
I've been trying. I keep asking him. He's not for having it. But I would love a dog, but Finley says we need to wait until we've got, like, a garden and stuff, which makes sense. If I could only eat one type of food for the rest of my life, it would be, well, this is more a meal. Avocado toast and poached egg. I love it. So easy to make. I'm not the best cook. You cannot go wrong with it. It's quick and it's nice. And there's not much cleaning up you need to do after it either. That was me playing If You Could. Don't forget to subscribe by clicking the button below.